A woman who's lived through two world wars and the 1918 Spanish flu pandemic has received the coronavirus vaccine on her 108th birthday.
Wow. Marion Dawson, there she is, believed to be the oldest, third oldest person in Scotland, was vaccinated at her local church. She said she was glad to have the injection and that apparently she didn't feel a thing.
And look, I love that she's got birthday balloons, birthday signed, etc. as well there. That's lovely, isn't
what
it?
What a trooper.
Happy birthday to her.